Well, hello there, my fellow squid chums. Welcome back to Splatoon Summer. I've just been sitting here in the weapons shop and taking a look at some of the weapons. And as I mentioned last time, the Squiffers are actually some of the more cheap weapons. I don't know if I want to use the classic one or if I want to use the new one, because the new one also has Inkzooka and Ink Mine for defense. But this one has Bubbler, so it'd get me out of stickier situations. And for some reason, this is cheaper than this one is, so I don't know. I honestly don't know. But everything else is so freaking expensive. It's just, it's ridiculous. So I might as well put a PSA up at the beginning of this video, because it's gonna be so embarrassing. But I'm gonna go classic. Why not? You can't argue with the classics. But I'm just gonna work with my point sensors and my bubbler. Heck, I've probably used bubbler more effectively than I've used what's its face. But I'm actually gonna go use my sea snail, so we can actually work on something instead of just what? Let me know if I. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh yeah. I can order stuff. Couldn't I do that before? I thought I could do that before. Whatever. I actually want to add, see if I can get lucky with this. See if I can get 3 swim speed ups, which is not the common ability on this, might I add. I believe it's, special duration up is the common ability. So, let's put on, slap on that thing, head into the lobby. So I don't think I'll need last ditch effort with this. I'd probably need something like this. Bomb range up wouldn't be bad. Damage actually would really get really good. But I'm gonna go with this. I'm gonna go damage on my shirt, and then I'm going to go. I don't have any ink recovering shoes. What? Oh, I do. Okay, we'll go crazy arrows. You think? I would like to stack damage, but do I have the cream ones? The cream basics. No, I was looking for the other ones. I don't have those, I guess. But that should be okay. I wonder if, should I use bomb sniffer? I don't know. I've been noodling too much on this. I do want to stick with that. Yeah, we'll work with this. Whatever. Squiffer charges up so fast anyway, it doesn't even matter. Like, and that's totally predicated on the assumption that I'll be hitting people anyway. So let's jump into it. This is gonna be first-hand embarrassment right here. I'm calling it right here and right now. Dude, I got put with this M&M guy. I got put with him again. And this is good. You thought the Hydra Splatling one was gonna be bad. Oof. It's gonna be bad. Oh, well, I was kind of hoping for Wall of Warehouse because it is more linear, and this is, you're more subject to long-range snipers on this map, which they do not have. So, we'll see what we can do here. Alright. I have practiced with this weapon a little bit on my main account. Not like that'll help me much, but I think my goal is just to get 500 points if we lose, but it's just an awkward weapon. If you have no idea what this is, it's essentially like a short-range sniper. It charges up faster and does a bunch of damage. Whoa, Kraken! There we go. Short range sniper that does super, like, really high damage. More so than the Bamboozler. Bamboozler, you have to hit him like 2 or 3 times. But for the most part, I think you only have to hit him once. Then it's, like, the range is really deceptive, so I'll most likely be shooting at people and getting very short. Where is this guy? Oh, dang it. This would be a perfect spot for that Inkzooka for me to have. I didn't ping anyone with that. Uh-oh. I have no qualms with playing defense with this weapon. I honestly don't. I will stay in this middle area while my teammates just go on their side and do work. Because I don't care. Do not care. I will assist with my point sensors, though. Dude, this guy's going ham. Absolutely ham. Don't worry, teammate. I got you. Oh, except when I do that. What a clown! What an absolute clown! Can you believe that? Oh, look at my points. This is so bad. Well, maybe it'll be better. The maps do factor in too, so. To you. Oh boy. They're coming for me! Not anymore. Oh, they're gonna push me off. They're gonna push me off. And it's gonna be scary. Oh, they'll sneak up behind me. You sly dog, get him! Oh. He got disrupted. My teammate got disrupted. Come on, teammates, get back out there. I hate to be the one who's ordering you around, but. My effectiveness in this area is very limited. Oh, now it's really limited.
Oh no, I'm so disrupted. What can I do?
So I'll cover turf. Yeah, it may have been better to go with the other Squiffer instead of this one. Simply for the Inkzooka. Then the mines would have been really good before. Oh boy. No! There you go. Thank you, teammate. Thank you. Get him, get him, get him. Okay, got him. I hope I helped in some way or another. Nope. Yes! Alright. I don't know. I wasn't checking the score at the end. I was actually really focused on shooting that one guy, because I missed him twice. Yay! What if they made a Squiffer with a scope? That would be very annoying. Yes, I will. If I that M&M guy has disconnected twice. But I will be very amazed if I come in the top two with this weapon, because it just I don't score well with it. Good grief! That lobby was like purgatory. Good. Ugh, that took forever. That took forever. And we get Mahi Mahi again. Bam! What do I think of this? Not good. Not good. Alright. Ooh. Alright. A lot of close range weapons on their side. Alright. Let's see. How can I do here? I think that Kyle dude is a level 3. So, unless he's like me, a level 17 in a lobby with level 50s. We might be having problems here. And there's that carbon roller. Eh! Dang it. Alright, they're all dead. Oh boy. No! See that? You will not make it over here. You shall not pass! Get that out of here. Yeah, that's why I told you! I said you will not pass. I need to echolocate some of these guys for my teammates. We don't know where they're at. I'm gonna get sniped by an Inkzooka. Just watch. Oh, nope, I'll get sniped by a dude. No! Leave me be! I said leave me be! The water decided against it. How can I argue with that? Hey look, a little section here. Just for me. Ah. Please don't pin me in here. Come on, I'm nothing but a sniper who's trying to feed his family. You are gonna pin me in here. You jerk. That is rude. That is rude. Get him with your long-range blaster! Come on! There's two of them right there. There you go. Oh, never mind. There's two of them, and there's also another one of them. Oh, no! Alright, they have control of the middle now. Crap! What can we do here? Getting tired of hearing that beeping noises. Everyone's dying. I'll give my teammate that bubble, I guess. Go do work! I will post up here. Get rid of that stinking sprinkler. I will provide Overwatch! And I think someone's behind us. Yep, they are. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm outie! I think they're up on our side, that's why we're losing so badly. Well, you know what that means. You know what that means. Time to go up on their side. Or not. Or not! Someone will respawn. Get him, Kyle! Get him! I don't think he's gonna get him. No, he's not. No! This is just a bad situation right here. Yeah. You jerk. How could you do this to me? Oh, jeez, he's gonna come back and snipe me. Ah. See, when I get all panicky like that, I just can't hit anyone. Holy cow, we got railroaded that game. And of course, you know, that was the game before I got to So Hot, and we just get steamrolled. Mang. Mang. Oh, I didn't. What was the... Seriously, can I ask a serious question here? What is the point of that, giving us a level 3 and their whole team? Except maybe one guy was level 50. Ugh. I'd love to get a sample of what drugs they were smoking when they made this matchmaking, because good lord. And he's still here! He's still here. Ugh. Must be a heck of a drug. I don't know. Ah, oh, jeez. Alright. At least we get a change of scenery. Mer, 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 mer. Oh gosh, we get Kyle on our team again. Oh no. He must have a friend in here or something and join him or something. I have no idea. Because you can't explain that. There's no good explanation. Unless he did what I did, win 15 and something in his first game, and then getting put up in this matchmaking. I don't know, why am I talking about this for so long? I will find linear sight lines. Increase the effectiveness of my Squiffer. Oh, I was just a little bit short on that shot, dang it. Behind you! Oh, jeez. Yeah, you can't go through that! You can't go through that. This guy is zipping in and out of ink. Holy jeez. Must be that carbon roller. Oh, gee. Oh, I thought that was a bad guy. I was gonna cry for a little bit. Ooh! Snippy snip! I wanna support my teammates with this bubbler. Of course, if pocket invincibility is needed, I will not hesitate. Do not hesitate. How we doing, team? How we doing? Oh, see, why didn't I use the one with the Inkzooka? Look at this. These are perfect sight lines for this. What you gonna do, huh? Oh, jeez. There you go. Do I get credit for that, teammate? Do I get some kind of credit for that? I get an assist for that. Throw a thing over there. Find where they are! Is that nozzle nose? Get out of here. Oh gosh. They're coming! They're coming behind us! Shoot. Get them! Get them! Ooh! Look at Kyle doing work! Look at. Oh gosh, and we all get motored by a freaking Kraken. Curse you! Jerk! Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Maybe he's had enough of me sniping him. I don't know. No! Oh, goodness. Really? We were doing so well. And now I'm about to get things good. And dang it, that Dynamo Roller was the key to our success. Yeah, let's see what I can do here. Dang it, I was hoping... I saw her there, and I was hoping I could get one shot at on her, but... Doesn't look like it. Ah, oh, wow, we fell off a cliff on that one. Everyone is dead. Man, it's those kind of losses that just take the life out of you. Gah! Dang it. No, how could we have lost... this is not doing great for my point total either. Yeah. Pitiful. Alright, I'm doing one more game, and it's sure as heck not going to be in this lobby, because... Forget about it. You can forget about So Hot, too, I guess. That's just a pipe dream. Alright, different lobby. Last game. Let's see what we can do with it. Let us see... Warehouse again. Alright. Long, a mixture of long range and short range weapons, I guess. Alright, you wanna go that way? I will go this way. Don't worry. I'll cover everything over here. This is my preferred route anyway. Anyone? Someone shooting over here? Ah, too far away. Curses. Dang it, I couldn't get him. Nope. Ready to go? Yeah, there we go. That was lame. I'll be the first to admit that was actually a pretty lame kill. Curses. Yeah. Can we please get a round of applause for that? That was filthy. That was straight filthy. And he did. Whoa. There's two dudes coming down from back there. Anyone see this guy? No. Don't come around that corner. Come on. I'm waiting. Oh shoot, he was waiting for me too. There you go. Get him with the Krakens! Oh god. I heard that dude swimming up and I thought it was a bad guy. Wow, that was a conglomeration of death. Oh, I almost did it again! I almost did it again! That would have had to have gotten some kind of recognition, right? Oh gosh, can we please win this? Please. Please. Oh gosh, I think he's using the bento. That's the bento charger. No! I can't hit him! Alright, good job. Luckily my teammate's elite, man. Get rid of that. And... get rid of that. Get rid of your stupid sprinklers. Oh, this isn't good. Get rid of you. Oh jeez! Jiminy Jilkers! No! Oh, get rid of that. Oh! Just stay alive, teammates. Get rid of that. Oh boy, that was way more even at the end. Oh, the squids evened out. Please, 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 please. That has to be a good ending. Come on. Thank you! Oh! That double snipe, though, was pretty awesome. I feel good about that one. And I almost got to... and I look at that. Led the team, 5-0, 18, 81 points. Ooh, that feels good. I am totally content ending on that one. Yowza, baby! Alright, I'm gonna go get my bonus. Even though we're so close to so hot. But no dice. Alright, I gotta go wake up, Judd. And see. Give me my monies, which is nothing. Hey, I got another thing. Cool. I'm actually gonna go use that before I end this video. What's your face? Spike, I'm coming to see ya. Let's see. Slots. What looks good for here? Do that. I do use these this shirt a lot, so I'm actually going to put it on this shirt. Actually, I want to check the shoes first. Are there any shoes that are good? Though they would be good on that too. I'm gonna go with the shirt. That was the wrong shirt, but that's okay. Yay! Alright. Been a pleasure. Yes. Alright, so I put it on the wrong shirt, but that's okay. This shirt can actually do really well. But whatever. I'll deal. Alright, so I will see you in the next one. We'll have to mess around with more choosing weapons. I have no idea what we'll do, but we'll figure it out then. So I'll see you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.